Well, tonight the Blue Jackets get their first look at the Calgary Flames, and they come into this game after an overtime loss two nights ago against the Colorado Avalanche. The Blue Jackets started that game well in the first period, and they worked until they got a goal from Cam Atkinson to go up 1-0. Then the Avalanche comes back in the second period. They're able to put up two goals and take the lead. The Blue Jackets looked like they had tied the game on the power play. Boone Jenner with a big shot from the right wing circle gets in, but that goal is waved off because of goaltender interference. Scott Hartnell was posted up in front of Semyon Varlamov. They take it away. It's still 2-1. But late in the third period, Cam Atkinson comes through. 6.5 seconds left. He scores his second of the game to tie it. Unfortunately, the Blue Jackets go on to lose the game in overtime as Matt Duchene scores the game winner. But Jody, this team did not quit. It does not give up. And that's really been something we've seen consistently the last couple of weeks.
And we've seen that consistent goal to start the game. They come out and they do a nice job against the Avalanche last game. Interesting to listen to John Tortorella this morning talk about his team. That third period, he thought, was the best of the season. They threw 92 scoring attempts at the net and completed during that last game. And that's a great thing for the Blue Jackets. Stole that point, and they're ready for tonight.
And Cam Atkinson agrees. This team right now is built for the third period.
But yeah, you know what? I feel like third periods have been obviously our best periods in the last 5 or 6 games, especially when we've been down by a goal. Just sticking with the process and finding ways to tie it up, whether it's late in the game, and finding ways obviously to win.
Now we always talk about the starts for the Columbus Blue Jackets, but John Tortorella said coming into this season, coming into his training camp, they will be a strong third period team, and we are seeing the results of that mindset he's really set here with his team.
Well, what the Blue Jackets didn't do well in that last game was play a complete second period. There were a little bit of breakdowns. Some guys would call it 6 minutes, some guys would call it 12 minutes. It doesn't matter. Defenseman Seth Jones says the key is putting together 60 consistent minutes.
Well, the goal is to play most consistent as possible, right? So, anytime we can take those out of our game and just kind of calm the storm when things we see things may not be going our way, calm the storm and not let in goals. That's going to be very important for us, especially those two road games. We got to keep it simple and not let them gain momentum through our mistakes.
And this team is thrilled to have Seth Jones back on that right side with Zach Werenski. Look for him to take another step tonight in his second game back, from that injury.
Now, the Calgary Flames, they come into this game after losing in Buffalo just a couple of nights ago. They're a strong team. This is one of those teams to me. Don't just look at their record and think that you show up and you win. They're going to battle you here as they play on the road tonight. And here are three key players for them. They have a young and upcoming player in Matthew Tkachuk. They also have Michael Frolik, who came over from Chicago, is doing some great things there. But on the back end, the guy that keeps it all together is their captain, Mark Giordano.
Giordano is a veteran player in this league. He's played over 600 National Hockey League games. He leads the team in block shots, leads the team in ice time, and one of the great guys in the league. And he's not happy with his team. And guess what? You're right, Bob. You cannot expect a soft game here tonight when they have a captain like Giordano. Frolik is a player who's very dynamic. He's a European player. He's on the top line here, and he can score, and he's got skill to set up plays at any given time. And Matthew Tkachuk, 18-year-old kid, he's made an impact with the Calgary Flames, really a bright spot for their team. He plays on the edge, and anytime he's on the ice, something might happen. He doesn't mind mixing up a little bit, too. So watch these three guys tonight, and the Blue Jackets have got to go straight at them.
Doesn't mind mixing it up. Does he remind you of his father at all?
Maybe a little bit. I don't know if he's got that big shot like him, but a little more of a guy that likes to agitate a little.
All right. Well, that's going to do it for tonight's Rink Report. For Jody Shelley, I'm Bob McElligott. Have a happy Thanksgiving and enjoy the game.